Yes. In fact, I raised that issue and it became a county assembly issue. Because we sat down as national leaders from this county and we said that county headquarters should be at Mwatate town. And we had to on a sightseeing and then overnight, Governor Ruto and his team decided to change everything. And we just had that 7 million shillings zilipelekwa kule mgeni, groundbreaking, zikaenda kuvunjwa huko chini zote. And you wonder, because we sat down as national leaders, I together with the Mheshimiwa Noam Shaban from Tavita Constituency, together with the Honorable Senator Dan Mwazo, and all of a sudden, Noam Shaban, my sister Noam Shaban, decided to keep quiet. And I wondered, what was the decision? Also, Senator Dan Mwazo decided to keep quiet. He did not even raise a audit query about the 7 million in the Senate. Supposed to do that as a Senate mandate. He just decided to keep quiet. He can't even greet people on TV. Angalau amwone kwamba yuko. And you want? Hiyo kitu ikaanza kumletea siasa mbaya kabisa bwana. Oh, sijui Mwadeghu ni mkabla, Mwadeghu ni mkabla, atafukuza watu, udaminga machi ambaye. Nani alisema Mwadeghu ni mkabla? In fact, if only one person in this county can stop and stagnate, building of county headquarters, then that man must be a very powerful man. He should be the governor.